is enough to penetrate the skull and destroy the contents.